that, I'm gonna come back to another more time video. So, we'll have to wait 2 more times for Alida to come back from sidestep mission, and then we will do the story mission. So we will do one more mission before that, I think, or two. Let's see. I also want to get him up to level 9, and one mission with him to get him up to level 10. That's at least that's the plan, and then we will continue with the story missions. And we will stick with him for a while, and for the story mission I will make him get this, so he can actually become even better. With all the new master points, I should have get his ballistics to a reasonable level, so we can actually use those pistols as well, which would be nice. Very nice. So, let's see what we have today. Those are all terrible. At least give me something good. I mean, very poor on average. I have money. Heart. That's also terrible. I'm gonna send one more. Brutal. Yeah, we'll stick with the normal mission. Whatever. I can, at least in that case, I can bring. Yeah, that's a bit of experience with these two. Could bring the rat over. I want to level these three. So I think I'm gonna stick with this setup. Let's see.
Believing yourself alone in what was a residential district, you spread your warband to ransack the nearby houses. Just as your warriors are starting to explore the buildings, however, an enemy warband arrives, ready to attack your dispersed forces.
So we are inside the buildings, eh? Oh, it's this map. Oh, holy shit. I want this. Is it just me or the controls but we are just now? No, you're not going back here. This is fine. This is fine. This is quite good. It's also quite good. I want you to be where? I hate this deployment system. Fucking worst. Here. You can be here, you can be here, you can be here. And not up there. That would be stupid. There. There. So, you can move straight away. And you will. Because you're going to get down there and you're going to get all of the warpstone. Because I want the warpstone. There are 3 clusters there. Clusters, lots of shards. I'm gonna get all of it. I'm gonna get all of it. And there's nothing you can do to stop me. Probably should move. You two on the bridge. Okay, they're spawned back here, so they have to walk quite a distance. That's actually pretty good. At least for me, it is. I could send you to guard the bridge, but there's no really good spot to do that. Besides the bridge itself. Which I guess is fine. They want to come over the bridge. I can shoot them and poison them. Sharpie, you're going to go down there. Shoot. Tanks can take over the bridge. Because you can already reach the warpstone.
Objectives updated.
And you're going to pick all of it up.
Ob-
objective. Pick up shots and clusters first. Bring them back to the wagon.
Objectives updated.
No, I don't want to move. Is it better off picking up these three?
Objectives updated.
So I don't have to move more forward more then.
Objectives.
And I'm not blocking
updated.
The rest of the warpstone.
Objectives.
Oh, now his inventory is full. Good. He will climb up and bring them back to the wagon. That's the idea here. You can go on with this. Oh, epic clothing. Awesome. That's pretty good. I take that. I will take that happily. And you know what? You can put it directly into the wagon so we don't risk the epic clothing. That's a good idea. I don't think I want to send you down here, so you could just stay here. The rear guard. Because I need reinforcements up there. Now they get to move. Let's see what they do. I don't think they can reach me in one turn. No, that's way too far. Wait, are those on witch hunters? Oh, those are Sisters of Sigma? Or do the witch have. No, the witch hunters don't have access to smuggler. So the sisters then. Which is not great. Don't like this, the sisters. Lots of heavy armor, lots of twin guns. All things that really, really hurt. Where did I even put you? Wait, before I do anything, where's Groot? Groot, where the fuck are you? There you go. Get on that bridge. Need heavies on that bridge. What? Just overwatch here. Okay, still try to go that way. Yes, this is the signal. They're coming for the bridge. Which is really annoying. Actually good for me, because I'm going to just put my heavies on top of the bridge and then shoot them with two ranged units, which they don't have. And I think I'm going to try and grab everything with my other two lighter scaven next turn, then just fall back, climb back up, and try to retreat up here and just shoot them down there and throw poison at them. I have the range advantage, I should use it. Really should. I really should. Because in melee they will beat me up. Because they will have lots of twin weapons. And they will have lots of heavy armor. I actually don't want you on the bridge because you don't have a two-handed weapon. So you can just chill out here and guard the rear. Is there any more loot on my side of this bridge? Yeah, there's loot here and here. Maybe I should send someone to pick that up. Maybe you could do that. Same for Starbuck. I actually don't want him on top of the bridge because there's only room for two Skaven there. And I don't want him there. I could send him down. But I don't think that would be very wise because he can barely get back up. And I am not sure that I want to fight down there. If at all possible, I just want to retreat straight up. There are only two ways down, so I can force them on top of the bridge. Which I would actually prefer, because I can just throw poison at them. A ton of poison. Now, you on the other hand, I want on top of this bridge. I want you right here. In an ambush stance. Straighten the guard, show him the same. Ambush stance. We're both going to guard the bridge.
A new round has started.
Pick up the clusters and the shards, and then we fall back to the wall. Hope they don't can reach us, otherwise we're going to shoot them.
Objective completed.
Just shoot them from above, throw poison at them. Let's see what we can do. I can pretty much pick all of it up and then retreat. Because I'm not fond of the idea of a street brawl with Sisters of Sigma. I'm really not. Without losing my point. Perfect. In case they can reach me, I'm gonna prowl here. Pick all of it up. All the weapons I can get. Not worth going for the loot in case they shoot me. There's a smuggler up there, remember? And smugglers kind of winch weapons. Need to be wary of that. Because if they shoot at me, I can lose hit points quite a lot, quite fast, because I don't have armor. So I need to be very careful. Damaged firepower. And that's all of the warpstone gathered, and now we can fall back. You should actually be able to straight up climb back up. Yep, yeah, good. Get up there. And fall back to the wagon. And can you put it in the wagon as well? That would be awesome if you could. Yes, you can. Perfect. Now you're blocking the wagon now, but that's fine. That's fine. Yeah, it's just fine. Is someone down? Where are they on top of the bridge? They are just moving down. Oh, if she catches him, okay, she can't really catch him, I guess? No, good. Means I have the next turn as well to escape, because that's it. Those are their fastest units, so they should be good to just climb back up. And just ambush. I was over here in case they try to climb around me or around me, which they might well do. Maybe I can give them a little incentive to stay away from me. Ooh, I can throw poison at them. And I can shoot them. This bitch, and then she resisted. In that case, shoot her. Nice big crit, and now you run, little fucker, run. Oh god, I can't. I made a mistake. I can't get him back now. Well, I'm not gonna move you up there. Where was the rest of the loot here? What's up in this house? Go and loot it. Oh, you can't. Well, that's just unfortunate. I actually really can't get in there. That's really unfortunate because I don't want to jump down there. I really don't want to jump down there. But that also means they can't get here, so this is fine. I guess you can just run back and try to get some more stuff, since I found epic clothing here, so there should be some more good stuff, hopefully. I just hope that this will trigger my ambush and I can actually. Oh, I missed one piece. Man, no capacity is left anyway. Doesn't matter. They moved this far. Oh, you're going to get shot. Another crit. Perfect. She's getting up. And she will most likely reach me, and I think I just blocked both of my charges. Which would be really unfortunate. You're going to block this now, and you're going to shoot her a few times. Yes, that's what you're going to do. Oh, good thing I stunned her, otherwise I would have ambushed her with one of my dudes there. Which would have been really unfortunate. I can actually maybe kill her. At least I can attack her twice. And then fall back, because I can disengage for free since he's stunned. If no one else reaches me. Maybe I can kill her off. That would be good. I have a really good defense position. I could just do this over and over again and just shoot them from above, don't let them climb. Force them to go over the bridge, just throw poison at them. All I have to do is warp my flanks, because they can go around me. They are all the ways up, but not many. Can't get over there, can just get over here. So, just guard that flank and I will be fine. And I can shoot them all the way while they're running over. So that's my plan. They're not even going over the bridge. That's unfortunate. I wanted to greet them with halberds. Another stupidity test. You already passed two. Oh, she runs through the poison. She can't get it all far. Heavy armor. That is good. It gives me time to push a bit more over the bridge. And get into defensive positions. Okay, in that case, I don't know where they can get up here, so you will guard this entry in Parry Sense. Just don't let them up here. You, you can also start to head over there and look for yourself for is this intact? I don't think they are. But anyway, in case they try to go through that door, we will charge them. Keep them in the houses, don't let them pass. Okay, good. I can just whatever steal here. Just don't let them through. Counterattack them. The safe way of doing this. Let them come to me, just throw poison at them. No reason to push over the bridge.
A new round has started.
I can attack this bridge twice and then fall back. Maybe get some poison damage on. That's not a lot, but I can disengage for free since he is stunned. What? Why can't I? Oh, don't tell me that fucking wall is blocking me. Oh, don't tell me that fucking wall is seriously blocking me. In that case, Shanks, go back down there. You can need to help him. Should have delayed. I really should have delayed. Doesn't matter now. I want to loot her, but I can't because I don't have defensive stances. This is terrible. Ugh, of course, nothing of worth. Now I can't move. Nope. Fuck off, Felta. Why couldn't I disengage? Don't tell me that little fucking wall was blocking me. This is not good. Now this bitch is going to reach me. Yep, she is going to reach me, and she's going to climb straight up there. Well, that's annoying. She's going to charge my mage now. Nope, she's going to charge my Sharpie. Good. 80 damage. She's surprised. She missed her attack. I get to counterattack. Nice. It's fine. 25 damage. The fuck? Does she have white weapons? What does this woman have? Weapons? The fuck? Okay. We're going to throw more poison over here. That's a crit. And we're going to shoot her as well. Soften up the line. Reload. And end the turn. You three can hold this bridge for a while. So she has. I don't know if she has dodged this. I'm just going to three. Can I three attack? I can do three attack three times. I can just double this from blow her. Ah, that's a big crit. That's good. That's fucking good. Yeah. Sharpie's doing a lot of damage because he has so much strength. He hurts. I need to kill her quickly though, otherwise my way up is blocked. Maybe I can give the kill to this guy. That would be perfect if I could. Yeah, he should be able to finish off. Good. That's some more experience for my low level. Perfect. Of course, there's nothing useful. I just have white weapons. That's so strange. It's unfortunate because I wanted to loot some of the weapons. She is not going to. What the fuck is this bitch doing now? They're all just going up there. They're ignoring the bridge. They don't want to go over the bridge. They really don't want to go over the bridge. I hope I can get you two out of there. That would be really unfortunate. You can handle yourself. These two can handle themselves. Yeah, they are good. Good rats. They can do that. Good little rats. They can get out. That's their leader coming down for them. That's unfortunate. Oh, she's not done. She's just casting shit. 50 damage! What the fuck? 50 damage with a combat of Sigma. That's more like 38. No, stay up there. Exactly, climb back up. Waste your points. And block others from. Oh, don't jump down. Go away. Don't come to me. Leave these two alone. They have done nothing to you. They only killed one of your women there. Go away. Leave me alone. I don't want to move, because she's going to charge me if I do. So I'm gonna curse this bitch. It failed? Wither her. Again. Yes, let's debuff her. Good. Don't fall. Oh, god damn it. Merlin, what are you doing? You've got two casts off and both of them got you a debuff. Doing something wrong. Oh. They're actually attacking me. Good. Let the grind begin. They can grind themselves against my storm vermin. Cute. Here, have a punch bag. She's half health. I'm lost like fifth, if even, of my health. I take that trade. That heavy armored woman over there will be a bit more troublesome because she will take quite a lot more to get put down, but that's fine. That's not here. I do really need to pull back. I need to kill off that. I need to kill off the hero up on my life. Oh, yeah, it keeps dangling the poison. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I like that. Keep staying there. Keep standing there. I need to get my dudes out of there. I really need to get them out of there. I need someone to take charge to get her out of the way. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Now I can climb up and camp again. Exactly what I was thinking. Take the charge with the tank and then get out of there. Even though she hurts. Probably shouldn't even have to. Shouldn't have even attacked because she's gonna counterattack me again. Yeah, wasn't the smartest thing to do there, but it's fine. It takes some damage, but that's fine. I can get one of them out of there. Only one. The other one will be stuck into combat immediately, and then the point will be blocked. Which is unfortunate. I can just outrun them, can I? Yeah, I should be able to outrun them pretty easily, actually. Where do I want to send you? Keep pressing M for map, but it's not M in this game for some reason. I don't know if I can. Can I get past? I can get past here. I guess I'm just gonna put as many rats as possible in common with her, just to also have to do another alone test and keep attacking her. Just focus her down while she's alone. Keep taking them one by one. They should be dead. Well, not quite, but almost. Chum should be able to finish her off. No problem, and then get back into defensive position. I think that that's the best thing here. Double strong law? Nah, there's no reason to. Oh, I can actually. Yeah, I can buff my damage. Black hunger. And now I can attack her. 70 damage per swing, that's not bad. Now strong law killer. Good job. Loot. Take the great flare. Okay, Perry stands up.
A new round has started.
Now the big question: can I get up here without getting into combat with her? Well, I guess I have to get up first. That's the important bit here. Let's see. Now I'm up there. Can I get not in combat with her? I can. Good. Did you even have? You have Orbson. Good. Put it in the cart. All in the cart. To safety. And ambush. And now, for you. You go back up here. What is wrong with you two? What is wrong with you? Both of you. Bad rats. How did you both fail your climb test? Okay, now we, yep, yeah, now we crit her. And we kill her. The difference between equipment and non-crit is quite big still. That's fine. Aim shot her a bit. Come on, you can do better than that. Come on. Another hit. And Sharpie can most likely finish her off. Double strong blow should do, one strong blow even should do the trick. Easy peasy. You don't have inventory space, but there's also nothing of worth in the inventory, so there's that. In that case, just ambush over here in case they try to go around me. Next time you can dump your wolves onto the wagon. So where is Luke? There's Luke. Nope, nope, cancel your turn, you idiot. Why would you do that? That would be stupid, don't do that. Get out of the building. Here's Luke. Good loot. My buttons here. It's worth something. Bit of gold at least. Where is there? What's more loot? No, no, yes, up there. Climb up there for that. Yes, yes, yes. What's up here? Yeah, and then climb up there and then run over there. That's what you do. So you're not needed in combat. I don't want to risk you getting crit by anyone and just dying. It would be really fucking unfortunate if you did. So, I'm gonna risk that. No reason to. Well, that's unfortunate. That is truly unfortunate. But the debuff should go away in a few turns. And he has quite a high chance of passing this test, since he has a lot of intelligence, so that's fine. This could be a quite boring battle, because they're not going to do anything. At least she's going to charge Groot, hopefully, so he's in combat. Ah, actually parried one. Just dagger, so she can actually can get through my parries. Just a bit unfortunate. They're almost, well, not quite halfway down, but they lost 70, 170, so they're quite far down the morale. What do I want to do with you? I can, you can go back into defensive position here. Just got the gold. got the doors. Hold the door, as they say. Just get over there. And defend the doors. Because they're trying to get out through the buildings. Oh, she parried back. How rude. How very rude of you. And whoops. And is your black hammer still there? No, I don't want to sacrifice more points for that. Yeah, yes, I want to. I can now attack her 3 times to be able to kill her pretty easily. 50 damage through heavy armor. That's not bad. Could actually cut through tanks with this. Especially when I upgrade black armor. So much damage. Wait, you actually... You weren't supposed to live, silly. That's not how this works. No, 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 no. You're supposed to die.
A new round has started.
You dumped your stuff, didn't you? Yes, you did. What now? Can I go around here? No, this is blocked. Good. That's fine. Actually, so no loot down here, which is also really unfortunate. I don't really wanna go back down, I'm just gonna wait till for now. Just wait what they do. If they come for the bridge, I'm gonna let them come for the bridge. Actually, I could just bait them to go over the bridge. One by one, and then just ambush them. I need to move my lead out of the way. Okay, Sharpie should definitely be here. And now, why I run this guy if I use my black hunger escape? Because he can actually just heal the damage they did. Back up just fine. Just place it right, and I can peel it all back up. Whoop. And. Whoop. Perfect. Healed all the damage back, pretty much. Well, at least half of it. Get up there. Come on. At least you're not failing your climbing test. That would be really unfortunate if you did. Where the fuck is the loot even? Where is it? What's over there? Well, that's bad. Can't get there. How the fuck do I even... How does this even work? So it's up there? How do I get there? Okay, first get... give me a... Oh, come on. God damn it. Okay, move as close as you can. Ugh, God damn it. I want that loot. I want that loot. But I can't get it. Yes, henchman. Get out. Yeah, yeah. Please ignore my leader. He's just standing there. Yep, you know. Get ambushed. Perfect. Shaxx should be a bit careful. Crusher. Man. Well, she has no armor, so she's going to die. Shanks is taking a bit more damage than I wanted to. I was hoping Sharpie would take the first ambush, but... Oh yes, she's gone. She went around me. Of course she did. Well, I need to deal with her. So the stairs are working after all. You know what, Merlin? I mean, you're bad with magic. This game. But at least the enemies are also bad. So. Never fucking mind, you're terrible. Come on, he's stunned. Get your cast off. At least the weather. Can't be that hard. Come on. that lineup. Fucking retard. God. I can't even put guidance on. God damn it, get up here. Useless mage. Bad Gracia, bad. You resist. Couldn't you have just died from the poison globe? It would have made everything easier. We have to attack Shun with your fucking knife. You can't hurt him. Leave him alone. Okay, my tanks are going to just surround their leader and hit her, and I need to move Sharpie over there as well. Man. The woman stunned herself right in front of you. Just hit her. Beat her up. She hit you first. Don't feel bad about it. This is fine. Yeah. 20 damage. If only I would have gotten my Sorcerer's Curse off, then could actually damage her. But no, my stupid fucking leader. Also stupid. So now. Die. What did I just tell you? Why? You now I have to attack again. Right. You can't win this. Fuck off. Shit, dang it, didn't take it. Can I? No way. Just keep on blocking. Don't dodge. Don't cancel. What are you doing? Book of Steel. Keep on blocking the bridge. Yes, same for you. Just keep on blocking. Let them keep one thing up to you do, and then just kill her.
A new round has started.
Yeah, you need to. You need to help heal. You two need to surround this room. No stun, but fine. Kill her. Can Jinx kill her in one turn of combat? Sure, but I have sidestep, and they are 2-1, so. Maybe if we got a crit. She should be dead. Yeah, another crit. Perfect. Good job, Shanks. Good job. Get the white weapons, because why the fuck not? Okay, now I don't want any more to climb up here, so I'm just gonna plant myself right here. Top of the point so they can't get up. And now we're going to move over here and we're going to shoot this woman. So I need to focus it down so I can actually break them. I already have the bonus objective down from the start, so just want to win this as fast as possible. Nice, another crit. She's taking a lot of damage. Maybe she has some equipment that's worth taking. Someone here has to have some equipment that is worth taking. They can't all just have white weapons. Be fucking unfortunate. Yeah, she's done. She is done. Wallop. Okay, now what do you have? You have. I forgot to dump the stuff. I'm a retard. Now I won't get the blue shield and the blue dagger, which is unfortunate. Okay, now, so how the fuck do I even get up there? Climb here. Come on. Get up there. You haven't done anything else this mission. You have one job. You had one job. Get up there. Don't fail me again. This day is full of disappointments. Of course, now you get up. Now you have no movement points to fucking move. Ugh, God damn it. Now I'm not gonna get that loot. Put guidance in here. Be useful for something. And just watch. You can't cast spells anyway. So mind not yourself, fucking retard. I need to kill one more, don't I? No, they're not going to come towards me. God, okay, at least we'll have time to loot. Come on, move it, move it, move it. You actually took some damage. Wasn't there loot here? Loot is over here, though. Maybe I can find this loot. I can find this loot. 72 crowns, not bad. Now I need to guard him so no one climbs up there and kills him, because he doesn't have any fucking health left. No, don't go all the way down. What the fuck are you doing? Yes, go into this corner and hide. Where are they? So I can go up here immediately, which is certainly good to know. You all can go in. And what you're going to do, you're going to go and just guard your buddy over here. Which I did not place in the smartest way, but I can make up for it just placing him here. Hopefully they will attack him first. Do I want to push over the bridge? Just look for them. I honestly feel like just pushing over the bridge and just try to kill them. Where the fuck are they? Yeah, I'm gonna go over the bridge with these two. Just try to. Maybe I can loot that wagon, break them this way. If I have to go and look for them, that would take forever. You two can just go over here. You're fine. Nothing left to kill you. One of the heroes are dead. One hero is left. Has started. Gem as well. Just move over there. Swarm on their side. Try to loot their wagon. Shanks, on the other hand, will run the fuck away and maybe we can move them in a different way. No, but I can hide them. And I'm gonna go and hide. Hide. So you're not in the best condition. Hopefully he doesn't get wounded, that would be annoying. Sharpie. Move the bridge. Over the bridge. Over the bridge. Where are they? Where are they? Where are the last of them? To find them. I actually don't have a lot of rats left here. Which is a bit scary, but I don't think everyone is really a threat. It's close, so should be fine. And you can finally get your loot. Oh, epic light armor. That's actually pretty good. Got an epic clothing and an epic light armor off this mission. That's pretty nice. So, now you can go back to the only job you're left good for. Rear guard. Of course, I'm taking one more bit of falling damage, because you've this game that can't climb, disgrace who you are. I would love if he somehow still dies by just getting ambushed and getting himself killed. That would be quite funny. Where is oh, there she is. Huh. Shoot her a lot. Aim. Can I get a spell off, I wonder? I can wither her. Good. Do that. Annoy her. You actually managed to cast a spell without killing yourself for once. That's good. Are you going to move? You're going to go up there. Oh, the bridge is guarded. Oh, yeah. You found my one. I did push it into... ow. Oh god, don't do that. Yes, cast spells, don't hit me. Yes, miscast, good. Ow! Double crit, that's unfortunate. Oh no. Oh god, she's stuck. Good. So, you two idiots, did you do anything good? No, you didn't. You can, yeah, no, you can fall back now. You didn't do much this mission, but that's fine. Oh, are you going to go for Shanks as well? No, you can't possibly go for Shanks as well. You're going to get a Sharpie. 100 damage. That's some good damage. That's some good shit. And I got a counter attack. She's dead. Can't hit me. Do I move my tanks back? There's no reason to move him. He won't do anything this mission anymore. I think I will move Groot back just to help out Sharpie. Not Sharpie, Shanks, because. Shanks or Shem? I don't even know which one. Shem, two daggers. Because he actually needs help. Because she double crit him. That's unfortunate. While you will go and take their stuff. Group clothing and. Whatever, and take their thing. Let's break them. Because I don't want to fight them anymore. I'm done here. And they could please just be so kind and fuck off. Oh, I didn't mean to do that thing. Ambush. That was a weird ambush. That's fine. Got the damage buff.
A new round has started.
Do I want to hit her? She could counterattack me. I can disengage. I think I'll just sidestep. I want to hit her because Nirvana, she can counterattack me. So I need to be a bit careful. This is looted, right? Yes, it is. Okay, so retreat behind the lines. Backline, my warband is nothing strong here. Everything that's worth something has gone over the bridge, and the rest just hangs out here. I should have healed them actually. That was a mistake. Could have healed them up and prevent an injury. She's dealt with. I forgot to dump stuff again. Why do I keep forgetting that? It's not that hard to do. Oh, I strong blowed on accident. Great. Well, she's now surrounded. Definitely don't want you in front. We got this door. Merlin. You can. Maybe. I'm not gonna give up. You can cast spells. Do it. If you had 6 try, don't succeed, try again. And you actually got it off. And wither as well. Oh, come on, it's fucking wither. Can't do that. I knew you can do better than this. Wait. They actually passed their test. That's so annoying because now I have to kill her as well, and she doesn't even have to do a fucking test. Just die already. Just die! Got her neck. Groot can kill her. This is so annoying. This takes forever. Dude, she's fucked up there. Okay. Why are they not running? There are 2 of them left. God damn, this is a Sigma. I just have to freaking kill them down to the last one. Before they will even think about running away. God damn fanatics. Anyway, we're getting you into combat? Nah, didn't think so. Just get over here. Okay, brute. Thank you. Now, Lucha. Why do they only have wipe up? Now go and find the other woman. She's still up here. They're passing out the test, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
A new round has started.
There's no reason for you to pass any test by now. Just die already. Like a shooter. Won't do much, but whatever. At least he double crit. Now you're suddenly doing stuff, huh? Oh god. Finally, they're broke. Yeah, you should be screaming after this one. Oh, holy, that's some good loot. Heavy armor footman sounds awesome. That's pretty good. Epic heavy armor?
Yes.
Take it.
Yes! Brilliant, clever Filch leads Warband to victory! Kill, crush all enemy! Steel snatch much wordstone! Murder Lord will be happy, please!
I fucking take it. Level 9 for Sharpie. Almost level up for him. Of course, Light Wounds and Gem with the double crit. This was to be expected. What do we get? Lots of heavy armor. More epic light armor. Epic light armor. And, ooh, quite a lot of gold as well. That would pretty much more than pay for my costs. Do you already have epic armor? No, you don't. Footman gives you what? Max agility and max strength. That's actually not bad. It's actually really not bad, gives me a bit more mobility. Trying to build off enchantment. Who else needs some more or better weapon? You actually need epic clothing. Losing my voice for some reason. Yeah, you can have epic clothing. You can also enchant it. With this. Did I get anything interesting for you? Yeah, it's only better helmets. You already have this. Is anyone running around in white armor? Yes, you are. You are. You can have heavy armor. Blue heavy armor at least. What do you have? Blue. Just give you get your blue, you also have blue. Good. All the blue armor. Good. Maybe I should get the epic clothing to my red ogre. That already enchanted it. So gonna give it to my lead as well. Oh well. So this will be it for this episode. Like I said, I will wait until all of these guys are ready again, then I'm going to do a story mission, and then we'll closer to Act 2, and then after that I will pretty much just rush them as soon as they're available, because I'm almost done leveling, at least most of them, I guess. I need to level the Impressive, but that will take time and set up. But now I have the Mage Leader to support the Impressive. Now I can start actually using him, because I can use the Impressive, I can use him. My leader and two heavy melee support units, or even a support, one range support like the Gasrat, and one heavy melee like Sherman or Sharpie. But this will be for a different video. Is there anything left I want to buy? No, I can sell a lot of stuff as well, but we will see. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave me down a comment or a like, and if you enjoy my content, consider giving me a sub. Until then, have a nice day.